down the middle, and it's intercepted in Rutgers' hands, and Lorenzo Waters has it. Into Oriole territory, and a huge turnover for the Scarlet Knights.
This has been the only area of the field where Teddy Bridgewater has not been accurate tonight. That's the third throw now over the middle that he's missed high. And he had a guy wide open running the in route.
No question. Oh, I got, it looked like it almost got tipped, but it didn't. See if it got tipped near the line of scrimmage.
I don't think it did.
No, it just sailed on it.
And he was able to step into this throw. There were a few times earlier tonight where he wasn't able to get a full stride. This one he knows he just missed.
Nice return by Lorenzo Waters, too, to put your offense in good field position.